Okay, an update on something new that we that J-Max have just released. We're all well known for our coil conversions with our track correction and brake upgrades. What we've decided to do is to do a federally approved GVM upgrade for the 70 series Land Cruiser. Now, this one will be maintaining its factory leaf suspension. So what we've actually done is we've taken the 79 series, it's 3.3 tonne, and we've taken that to 3.9 and 4.2 tonne GVM. Now, these will be optioned at 2 and 3 inches of lift. The 3.9 tonne will be available at 2 inches and 3 inches of lift, and the 4.2 will be available at 2 inches of lift. Now, these can also run up to a 315 7516 tyre. So these are actually approved under the federal second stage of manufacture scheme and are now available. Now, in the kit, what we're doing for these, obviously, are leaf packs. Now, there'll be a couple of versions of leaf pack, partial load, constant load, and extra heavy. So they're all available, obviously, with our J-Max coils or an option thereof, depending on what your system's going to be. Now, in all of our GVM upgrades, what puts us apart from everybody else, I suppose, is the fact that we do the diff and axle track correction. So we widen the track of the Land Cruiser to take that out to match the factory front track. We also upgrade the rear axle load to be 2,700 kilos. Now, J-Max have the highest axle load rating capacity on any of the 79 space in that GVM capacity. Essentially, what we're seeing in the market is people have the 3.9 tonne GVM, for example, but the reality of it is practical loading of that vehicle, they exceed the factory rear axle load capacity. So, you know, you'll see factories about 2,300 kilos. Some people re-rate that rear one to be a little bit higher than that, but we actually go out of our way to manufacture a track-corrected 2,700 kilo rear axle load capacity. Now, along with that, you are required to run rated wheels and tyres. So a lot of your factory wheels are only rated at 1250 at best, so you will be obligated to do rated wheels and tyres. The other one that we do as a standard on all of our J-Max gear is our brake upgrade. So our double diaphragm brake booster, so upgrading your brakes by about 30%. We all know that the brakes on a 70 series is quite poor to begin with, hence, you know, to do a GVM upgrade of these capacities, not doing a brake upgrade is really not suitable for what we expect out of a system. So that's what differentiates us. The other one too is you can add to any of our GVM upgrades. You can also add our billet radius arms to get you more caster. These will obviously be mandatory at 3 inches. At 2 inches, you can opt for just the caster correction bushes, but we have proven time and time again the cars drive better with a radius arm over a bush. Our standard offering for our shocks is our J-Max Pro Series. So they're a specifically designed shock absorber for our system. Now, for those of you that want to upgrade, we do also offer with all of our GVMs, our King Shock upgrade. So our King Shocks, custom valve for J-Max, 24 stage adjustability. Kings do make the best shock in the world for vehicles, and that's what we use as an upgrade. So they will also be available. The other upgrade that you can do with our conversion or our GVM upgrade is our high clearance plates. Now, these guys here will give you about 35 mil of extra clearance underneath your leaf pack. So guys that complain about, oh, my leaf packs get hung up, whatever, that's really the only option you've got. Now, they're also compatible with Airbag Man airbags as well, so using our high clearance plates, you can adapt and run Airbag Man airbags. The other one that these also do, they improve the drivability of the vehicle. The way that they hold the leaf pack in place, unlike U-bolts, and stop that U-bolt twisting and torquing, they improve the drivability of the car. So they're also an upgrade. Obviously, indicators, category 6 indicators, are mandatory on the GVMs. We use the smaller ones, not the big bulky ones, so they look a little bit tidier. But essentially, all your standard gear, shackles, U-bolts, everything that would come normally in a leaf spring suspension upgrade comes, but with the addition of of our track corrected diff, brake upgrade, obviously, and the options to option up. So these are all available now. The big thing with the J-Max 39 or 4200 Leaf kit, they also maintain full brake tow capacity. Now, a lot of vehicles, GVM cuts into that, but these suspension systems that we do, because of the extra limits that we go to, you will maintain your full factory brake tow capacity. So that's probably the standout of why we do what we do. However, I suppose in the space of leaf sprung vehicles, you've always got to remember that with a leaf sprung GVM, you will have requirements of set weights that you have to do. You know, if you buy a GVM upgrade, you might have to have a constant weight or a partial weight depending on your spring choice. So you are limited in that spring suspension space, but you know, obviously the next step up with that is coil. So hopefully that gives you a bit of an idea of what's involved in it. Contact any of our facilities Australia-wide. Pricing is on our website, and this is available now.